dollar yen long-term forecast for the week of July 28th, fxempire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, rose during the course of the week, but ultimately we are still stuck between 101 and 103, so we really don't see much in the way of a longer-term trade here. But if we can get above 103, we would be buyers because we think that eventually will happen after this impulsive move. But right now, we're still a short-term trader's market only. A break below 100, of course, would be a sell signal, but we don't see that anytime soon.